Good morning, everyone. Hope you're doing really well. It's a beautiful morning here in Cedarhurst, New York. I took a minute on the way home from shul to stop into Cedarhurst Park. I just picked up some beautiful flowers for Shabbos for my wife. Got some yellow ones in there too. I think they're really nice looking. But at any rate, we have an amazing week ahead in Jewish history. I'm really excited about the lecture I'll be giving on Monday in particular. It's on Janusz Korczak, who in America in particular is known especially for the heroic way in which he died. A lifelong proponent of children's rights. He was a children's author and a doctor, and he spent most of his energies, however, caring for orphans in Poland. And at the time of the Holocaust, he elected to stay with them in the Warsaw Ghetto, even though he had the opportunities to flee. And then when the deportation for children was ordered in 1942, he heroically chose to march with them through the streets and accompany them and comfort them as much as possible on their way to the death camp Treblinka. But in America, so much attention is spent on how he died, and very little attention is spent on how he lived and what he did during his life. And he made tremendous contributions to children's rights in the world. I'm reading this great biography in preparation. Here it is. It's The King of Children by Betty Jean Lifton, and I just want to read one sentence of hers to you, which I think was really fantastic, and it said so much about who Janusz Korczak was. Here we go. Listen to this. This is great. It wasn't that Korczak glorified children, as did Rousseau, whom he considered naive. Korczak felt that within each child there burned a moral spark that could vanquish the darkness at the core of human nature. To prevent that spark from being extinguished, one had to love and nurture the young, make it possible for them to believe in truth and justice. Wow. I can't wait to talk about Korczak with a live audience, and I look forward to putting it up on the web, and I hope you're really gonna enjoy it. I also wanna mention, the Korczak lecture, amazingly, does not yet have a sponsor, and we would love to have someone contribute, or many of you contribute, to help out with the lectures, support our student intern, and a lot of the work we do at the college so that we can produce scholarships for our students. That's it. I hope you have an amazing day and a fantastic Shabbos. Take care.